So now let's talk about the effective form and the effective body alignment. On many of the animations, you're gonna see lines between hips and shoulders, shoulders and elbows. This is to kind of give you an awareness of how you should be positioned on the micro. And that's very important because if you're not positioned correctly, again, you can hurt yourself or you can fail to target the right muscles. So pay attention to those lines. You'll see the animations that I've done. You have basically three main perspectives. You have a three-quarter perspective, you have a side perspective, and you have a front perspective. So form is really essential to this technique. So really pay attention to the alignments, the lines, the symbols that we put in the animations. They're there so that you can have basically the safest and the most effective results from the workout. Thank you for purchasing the micro, and thank you for making Legree part of your fitness journey. If you have any questions regarding the micro or the method, please email us at info@legreefitness.com.